Hi there. Just wanted to welcome you to my show, starring me, Cusco. So, no changey the channel, understand? No changey. Okay, theme music.
He's on his way to the throne, he's on his way to success. But he has to go to school, he's got to ace that test. He's an emperor to be, and he's totally...
You know, it's all about me.
Exactly.
I thought this was all about me.
Spell my name again.
Come on. You get the limo out front. Hot styles, every shoe, every color. Yeah, when you're famous, it can be kind of fun. It's really you, but no one. Who would have thought that a girl like me would double as a superstar? You get the best of both worlds. Chill it out, take it slow, then you'll rock out the show. You get the best of both worlds. Mix it all together and you know that it's the best of both worlds.
And Riley were both so sad. Then they came across a Fleamco ad. They sent to weigh $1.98. Got a super spy mom and a daredevil dude of a dad. Now anytime they come across adults who are sly and deny and defy them and make things bad.
Hello, Fleamco.
Anytime they wanna make a change, modify and rearrange, though it might get kinda strange. Make them better, nicer, stronger, faster, smart and cool, and maybe even lame. Call in the replacements.
Replacements. Get the replacements.
Just get the replacements.
So, this is Shorty McShorts. He's the conductor of his own show of shorts, Shorty McShorts Shorts, a show of animated short shows. And starting Friday, July 28th, there's going to be a brand spanking new short pulling out of the animation station every Friday night just before 8, 7 Central. So, take a seat on the short line, soak in a short, then go online and tell us which short you think is schnazzy. Shorty McShorts Shorts.
Shorty makes shorts shorts.
Shorty McShorts Short.
Shorty McShorts Short.
Shorty McShorts Shorts. Shirt shorts.
Shorty McShorts.
Tricky to say, easy to see. Get on the short line for the shorts. Starting Friday, July 28th at 7:55, 6:55 Central. Just another spectacular reason it's such a so hot summer here on Disney Channel.
Thank you.
Here we go. I'm the new kid, moving it, getting it done, and I'm officially the candidate for having some fun, you know?
You better calm down, Cory.
Yeah. I'm talking about an all-out party, and we're getting it started. Mr. President, you mind some electric guitar?
Washington, D.C. will never be the same. We got Cory, Cory, Cory in the house.
Yeah. It's a party every week, baby.
Cory, 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 check it out.
That's right, I'm in the house.
He's gonna shake it up and change
it. Just shake it up.
The Winnie Short Report, brought to you by Disney DVD.
Oh, hey, we've got the inside scoop on Hannah Montana, the complete first season.
This is wicked awesome.
Miley Stewart, living the fast and bold world, normal teen, and secret pop superstar.
And now you can see how it all begins for Miley and her friends in the season that started it all. A-ding-a-ding-ding.
It's a box set with an entire season of jokes, music, and special guest stars.
Wow.
He's still in the shape. He's still in the shape. He doesn't miss a trick or ever lose a beat. Her every day, you find a way to come and blink with Shaun the Shape.
There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket, or fighting a mummy, or climbing up the Eiffel Tower, discovering something that doesn't exist,
hey!
Or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain.
It's over here!
Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane.
Idiot!
As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Barry!
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
Mom! Phineas and Ferb are making a title sequence!
As the bell rings!
Everything's gonna be a breeze. At the end, we'll no doubt justify the means. Can fix any problem with the slightest of ease. Yes, please. But you might find out it'll go to your head when you write a report on a book you never read. With the snap of your fingers, you can make your bed. That's why I said everything is not what it seems when you can get all you wanted in your wildest dreams. You might run into trouble if you go to extremes, because everything is not what it seems.
Healthy. Here's some global inspiration with Disney Channel's Pass the Plate. Ever wonder where fruit comes from, besides a bowl? The answer is all over the world. Apples from New Zealand, bananas from Costa Rica, oranges from Spain. But there are also many fruits that don't come from all over, because they're grown right where you live. That's why I love coming to my local market. There's so much local fruit to choose from. Locally grown fruit is really fresh too. Sometimes you can even go out and pick it yourself. Of course, what you can get depends on where you are, and some places have a lot more choices than others.
Studio DC.
The Sweet Life's Brian Stepanek stars in Brian O'Brien, a new short series that'll leave you speechless on Disney Channel.
Talk show.